the tower thing.
Turns 19 and 20. Turn 1 up.
What you know about rolling down?
It's an IMSA. A soccer field in the middle of Circuit of the Americas, and a concert hall up here somewhere.
Luckily, he had it on video that nothing pinky went down at you.
City, front stretch, pits, turn one itself, down turn two, up through there, down to turn 12, and then here's the tower, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, go-karts. It is Jeff Gordon and Clint Boyer and Chris Myers chilling on the ground. Jeff's talking about something, I don't know. Greatest driver of all time, though. Where Lewis Hamilton hit Nico Rosberg that one time, and also the site of Kimi Raikkonen's most recent victory. Until next week, I hope.
Com.
Yeah.
bucket.
Yo! Engine!
Chaotic. Thank you. Here we go, on board. Air Titans on the backstretch, trying to dry up the track to make it safer a bit.
I know, there was no point of going to single file restarts. They're already... Oh, new leader. Kyle. Rain's lighting them on. Oh, look at Reddick go. Cinder going for it. Spin.
They have just called the race, and the winner of the race is Chase Elliott for the first time ever. It may be rain shortened, but this kind of makes up for everything. I've seen my favorite driver win in person. Let's go, boys. Let's go. It is currently pouring down rain here at Circuit of the Americas. And for the first time ever, of course, in my 11 years of being a NASCAR fan, I've never seen my favorite driver win in person. And of course, the first time it happens with Chase Elliott winning at Circuit of the Americas, it's a rain-shortened race. I mean, I'm so excited he won and I got to see him win in person, but it's like, I wish it could have been a different way. No, I wish it could have been the full race, but yeah, super fun race today out at the track, lots of action, but I'm super excited Chase Elliott won. Ties, Hendrick Motorsports ties Petty Enterprises for the most wins all time in NASCAR history as an organization. And then also Chevy's 800th win, I think, is what Chase Elliott said in the post-race interview. I couldn't really hear it. I don't know if you could hear it. I really don't know. I'm trying to post this and get to the car and get out. But yeah, Circuit of the Americas, beautiful facility, beautiful place. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. But yeah. Rain shortened day at Circuit of the Americas. Such a great track, such a great facility. I really wish we could have gotten a full inaugural COTA race, but that's not the case. But have a great rest of your day.